Okay, this is Lisbeth. I feel really bad because Brad with our rescue suggested the name. I thought it was really cute. It has some association with dog sledding, and I don't remember what it is. So, but she's got a dog sledding name. She is, we're going to call her a pocket husky, which is a phrase we sometimes use when we get a little one like this. She's not a purebred husky. There's definitely something else in her. Not sure what it is. But she's got a lot of huskies. She's got a party, her left eye is a party eye. She's got a little blue in that. But she's on the small side. I think she's about 35 pounds. They think maybe a couple years old on her. Originally, when she came in, we thought she might be pregnant, and that turned out not to be true. Said she came from Kentucky. Again, the same gal down there that always helps us out. She pulls the dogs, gets the basic vetting done, brings them up here. It's 10 hours round trip. She's fantastic, and she's got another couple she's working on right now. So she said she's super sweet, walks well on a leash, doesn't seem to have had any training, is very dog friendly. She has a broken lower canine that needs addressing, which, by the way, I believe we've already done.
It's gone.
Oh, they took it out. Okay, the vet and staff say she was very good. Doesn't really seem to know any commands, really loving and wants attention. Was just fine in the car with the other dog. Of course, they were separated by a divider. She chewed on a chewy or curled up on the floorboard behind my seat and slept all the way up. Pretty high energy. She was a stray, so we don't have a lot of background information on her. Very sweet young girl. That tooth needs out, which again, we already took care of. So she's kind of a diamond in the rough right now. She's small, seems real eager to please, very friendly. Young, look at that tail, just wags, wags, wags. So she just needs somebody to show her what it's like to be somebody's nice house dog and friend. If she's dog friendly, I'm sure she'd love another dog to play with. She's a nice size for kids. So, you know, active kids that play with her a lot is something she'd probably really enjoy. And she's just awful excited to be out right now. So, but she has an energy level, so that's you're seeing, you know, kind of what you're gonna get.
Well, no, you have to sit ready for it.
Look at that tail, though. Yeah, she doesn't know. But that tail just does not stop. Said I'm happy.
Incidentally, she took the treats off.
Okay. Bev said she did, in case you couldn't hear, she said she took that treat really nicely. So, you know, she was in Kentucky, probably nobody ever did anything with her. She was in a high kill shelter, so this was a big break for her, and she's going to make somebody a really nice pet, especially if you're, you know, looking. She's a nice weight. I mean, she's not skinny at all, so at 36 pounds, this is going to be the size she'll stay. You are a live wire, aren't you? I keep saying something about her face looks like Shiba Inu to me, but she could be all kinds of things. So there we go. I probably don't want to squeak a toy at her at this point. She does not need the additional stimulation. So here, can I come up to you so we can show your pretty party eye? Look at that party eye. Look at that party eye. You're so pretty. Oh goodness, you want to give us a kiss right now, don't you? Good girl. Look at that face. That's a pretty girl. You're very cute. Okay. Alrighty.
Just see my butt.
Yeah.
My butt.
Okay. Oh, she wants to look out the window. There we go. There's a kitty. She was interested, but didn't seem intense or anything, did
no,
you think?
She'd much rather look out the window.
Yeah, cat didn't really much care either. What are you doing?
Now, this is a notice to anybody who's thinking of taking her home. She will whine.
Yeah, it does look like it, doesn't it? What are you doing? Are you a circus dog? Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay, we wanted to add a little bit to her video because Bev's been petting her real nice and saying how much she loves to be touched, and she's all calmed down here just saying, pet me, love me, see I'm a good dog. I just need to get a few yayas out before you start taking my picture. Very pretty girl. That's a good girl. You're just a tiny thing. What do you hear out there? Something's interesting.
Somebody drove out.
Somebody's here. Okay. We're going to come up and get a kiss before they come in. Give me a kiss. Good girl, their tail. Kiss, kiss. Oh, there they are. Kiss, kiss.